My handwriting after doing a 3-hour exam still looks better than yours on the whiteboard.
Hopefully retirement allows you to get some new jokes.
When your day is long.
Your stories aren't real. It's preposterous. Who's spreading these rumours?
20 minutes late.
Don't have the imagination to make things up. And in any case, the person who wrote this is clearly driven by jealous impulse, which they should rid themselves of before they leave this school. That's my advice to you today.
Mr. James, your beard reminds me of Hagrid.
How long does it actually take you to get ready? Does your hair ever get messy?
Does the school need to invest in buying you some ballet flats? As if I'd say no to another pair of shoes.
Stop complaining about coming to school early for water polo training. It's your choice.
Your Bible smuggling stories don't make you a rebel.